right. We're trying a lot of new things with this IRL videos now that I'm doing. So, today, I don't know what day today is. I was wanting to do legs, but I'm probably gonna end up doing something upper body. But yeah, we're a tad bit late. We're on our way now, but I will see you there. This camera's kind of zoomed in already.
Why'd you go so slow?
Huh?
Why'd you go so slow?
Shit, guys.
Yeah.
Now we're getting to some serious weight territory. I know where to put things. Pockets, just so I don't have to dig through the old one. That one made me mad, honestly, sometimes. I feel like I put a lot of brands in the videos. Like I had Gorilla Mine, Raw Gear, I had Nike. I'm gonna be sponsored by everybody.
I don't want to spawn.
Thank you. front?
Add a 2 point. I don't think that's how it works. It's kind of, maybe on the front tree because it's just good, but not this one.
No, it'll work. Those hundreds. Eagle lifting is going 100. That's eagle lifting. It's tempting to go 100. We have to have a good mentality. If you don't, you're not gonna do it. Yeah, sure, I may have some eagle lifts, but that's just to up my mentality. Stretches need to take place. I regret not stretching. And you always stretch the back, not the wrist. Or the...
Isn't this cool?